Looking for ways to store your firearm out of sight while maintaining quick access to them? This family-owned business brought some 007 vibes to SHOT Show 2017 with their furniture firearm solutions.
All right, in the past, you guys know how it is. You got a shotgun, you keep it next to the bed, you keep it under the bed, you keep it under the mattress. I don't know why people need to do that kind of stuff. You can keep a shelf right there in your bedroom, right next to the bed. You can keep our mirror right next to the bed. So here we got the 1242. This one is RFID locking. So you put the key card and it releases. And then inside, you can see we got that same MAC custom coatings, AR-15, and still plenty of room inside for maybe a handgun, another flashlight, a first aid kit, just whatever type of kit you'd want to be able to have at the ready. So we're standing in front of our 1450 concealment mirror. It's RFID locking, so I'll take my RFID key card to go ahead and unlock this 1450 wall mirror, unlock it to open it up. And we got a MAC custom coatings shotgun in here. We've got some magnetic retention happening, so we can go ahead and keep it in there. We've got another magnet here, some different accessories. Just a quick, simple, clean way to store and deploy a firearm for a home defense situation. We've got a full line of products at Tactical Walls. We're happy to show you and explain to you some of our stuff. You can check us out on tacticalwalls.com.
So what are your thoughts on hiding in plain sight? Let us know in the comments below what the most interesting place you've ever hid your firearms in and what your address is. And make sure you're subscribed to Raider Red's YouTube channel for more videos from SHOT Show. I'm Richard Ryan.
Don't forget to check out Raider Red's first documentary series, Guns Up Texas, available at our YouTube channel on February 22nd.